Good morning, my lanky kitties. I like to get up and make coffee. If you hold your stove, sounds really strange. Space your feet about that far apart and groove. Does your hip flexors. Doesn't do your backside. Want to firm up the backside though? Take a walk. Scoop down. I know some people are thinking, oh, that's really silly, but this is about a 4-minute song. And your hip flexors for 4 minutes. I work with a lot of chaps and chicas, and if they don't get out of their chair, this helps them if they're flexing. So use your arms. There is a move that my sister-in-law does, belly dancing. And if you do your hips like this in a figure eight, it will help work in your glutes a little bit. So figure eight, 1, 2. See, it's an infinity sign, so like that. Do your hips exactly like that in the figure eight. And if you'll throw your arms up as you're on one side of your figure eight, you can shake your foot, pop your left foot up a little bit, but do your arms. That's going to work this part of your arm. There's a lot of different ways. You can see what I'm doing there. But the music is definitely a little tougher. Just because you're middle aged, 40 and above, doesn't mean you can't use some physical fitness while you're making your coffee and doing your morning routine. You can do this figure eight. You're scrambling your eggs. It's a 4-minute dance. The Macarena is a little bit longer, so that's good for hip flexor stretches too. Men do belly dance, so easy, easy, easy. Hope I will get some new coffee making, feet twisting, hip flexing exercise, trying in the morning. And then if you do your figure eight, it definitely exercises your glutes and hamstrings. It's going to do that. If you take a nice long walk though, that is going to exercise your butt cheeks all the way down from your hips to your knees, because you're using that to haul yourself as you're walking. Always buy good shoes. I have huge feet. They're a little bit bony, but if you buy good tennis shoes, make sure that you get shoes that have at least an inch thick heel, just so you have the absorption as you're walking. Some people will buy the thinnest sole shoes and you think they're not really being good to their toes. So hope you enjoy this, and just remember, a little bit of this, a little bit of that. And drink plenty of water every day. 2 gallons of water, and eat your orange, or eat an apple a day, or eat a pear. 2 gallons of water, and especially 1/2 gallon of water before bedtime. Bless you, my lanky kitties.